got bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time.
What is this for?
Okay.
Hi.
Just for the game.
What? Thanks, Dad.
I'm so bored.
What is this for?
I need to tell you.
What? This is my new hair. Like my style?
Who's got my thumb?
Movies
right to your living room.
Near this week, you won't want
to miss
the famous performance in the Martian.
Hello?
Hello?
I'm guessing
that was
from
Alex.
Good.
She's
not here right now. Is that my mom? I was like, mine. Do.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah. All right. Something's obviously going wrong. And I'm clearly out of shape. While the band figures it out, let me just take this moment to welcome you back to our church on any other Sunday than, obviously it's not Sunday today, but other than Christmas, we would love to have you. Also in your programs, there's a connection card. I'll make sure you fill that out. Let us know that you're here. You can put those in the baskets on your way out. But you're probably wondering, golly, what is a regular Sunday like around here? I think we have a video for that. Do you guys have that video happen to be in queue? You do. All right, well, let's just let that speak for itself.
Joy to the world.
Ryan, Steven, yeah, back here if you can't see me. Let's give the band a big round of applause. They did awesome. Yeah. Thank you, David and friends. Hey, every year we do a Christmas story, and we're going to do it again this year. Usually my brother Caleb, he helps me out, but he's in Albania right now, so to keep everything as consistent as possible, we've replaced him with an orangutan. Now, not just any orangutan, but a really good friend of ours, an orangutan named Bongo, and Bongo's he's here today. He's going to help me tell the Christmas story. So, really excited for this. But Bongo's a little shy. He's in the mountains. He might be skiing or snowboarding. I'm not really sure what he's doing. But I'm going to count to three, and I need all of your guys' help to call Bongo as loud as you can. So I'm gonna count to three, and then you guys have to shout Bongo. When we do that, hopefully he'll come out and we can get started here. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. Bongo. Bongo, where are you?
There is no Bongo. There is only Rudongo! Merry Christmas, tiny hairless monkeys!
Bongo, well, why are you dressed
Rudongo?
Like...
Rudongo!
Dude, you're dressed up as Rudolph. Why do you got antlers on? What's going on, man? What are we doing here?
Everyone knows that Rudolph is the most important part of Christmas. He saved the day!
Well, Rudolph just left. I don't know what's going on now, but hey, I'm here to talk to you, man. What's going on? But we're here to tell the Christmas story, and I'm trying to talk to you, Bongo. Everyone here is ready. I'm ready. Can you please get ready?
All right, you don't like Rudongo. Give me a minute.
But no, Bongo, come back up here. We're trying to tell the story, man. No. Bongo, well, I don't know what you're doing, but it is not a good idea. Bongo, no, Bongo, come here, come on, no, sorry, guys. What? Whoa, Bongo, what is that outfit?
I am the Abongable Snowmongo.
What? No, Bongo.
I'm the biggest thing about Christmas.
No, Bongo, get out of that ridiculous costume. You're not the Abongable Snowman. I'm trying to talk to you, dude. We got a story to tell here.
Oh, fine. Old Killjoy, every year, less hair and more anger.
All right. Bongo, come on, get back up here, dude.
All right.
I need you.
What's this so-important story you need to ruin now?
Bongo, we're trying to tell the story of Christmas.
You never get this one right. All right, you tell the story, and then I'll fill in the important parts.
Okay. Thanks for being so helpful, Bongo.
I'm a giver. That's what makes me so nice.
Okay. Mary and Joseph had to travel a long way from Nazareth to Bethlehem.
Yes, it was the little town of Bethlehem. It was a tiny little town.
Yeah.
With an electric train going around
no.
in the blue. Hoo-hoo! All the tall kids never got out of the way, so you could never really see.
No, Bongo, that was Seattle Center. I just took you there last week. No, what are you talking about?
Yes, right. That's correct.
Okay, Mary and Joseph, they got on a donkey, and they had to travel a long ways. And Mary was really, really pregnant with the baby Jesus. And
8 pounds, 6 ounce, newborn infant Jesus. Don't even know a word yet.
What? No.
Tiny Jesus in his golden fleece diapers with his little fat, balled up fist.
Bongo!
Pawn at the... Shake and bake, baby.
All right, Bongo. All right, okay. So they finally get to Bethlehem, Bongo, and they're everywhere is full. There's no room anyway. They couldn't even stay at the inn.
So they had to get a suite, and it was really expensive. I mean, come on. Hotel occupancy tax? What kind of scam is this? And I did not order 3 movies. I was just trying to figure out the remote. These thumbs aren't as opposable as yours, you know.
Bongo, what? No, I'll help you fight that bill. No, they couldn't find anywhere to stay at the inn, and so they had to stay in a stable.
Right, because it's important for a baby to have a stable beginning.
Okay, well, that night, the most incredible, most important thing that ever happened. Jesus was born, and he came here because he loves us so much. He thinks you're so important, Bongo. He thinks I'm so important. He thinks we're all so important that he came here just for us. It's incredible.
I get it now. Well, I'm so important. I get it.
Yes.
Christmas is so important. I know what I must do. The reason for the season, Stephen. I got it now. Yes, Stephen. I can now... Can you wrap up here without me?
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell.
My headphones here. Anyways, so stay tuned. And for warning you guys, sometimes I'll be like uploading these videos like in the morning because my phone sometimes is not really good on things and storage and all that stuff, so it will be sometimes uploaded on there on Monday or the night of, or maybe 12 o'clock at night, who knows. Okay, so yeah, like I'm not gonna be awake at 12 o'clock at night, but like it will upload on there because it takes forever. So yeah, I'll be probably sleeping. Whatever. Yes. I'm outside and wandering around. Yeah, I'm really cold. I sprayed my hair just like now. It's like really kind of wet right now. Well, it doesn't even look wet on the camera. But it's like damp right now. My hair is damp. Because like, I had spray because there was like really big knot on the back. So, yeah. Yep. And then early this morning, I went to the doctor's for my ADHD. I was too tired to even videotape. Katie would have done it, but she was not with me. Yeah, Katie likes to videotape me many times. So, yeah. So, yeah, and my brother, he is something, he will not be okay, so that's that. So, I'm going to show you around here. Like, if you guys saw my yesterday's vlog, it was snowing. It's still, there's still a little snow. I'm, like, stepping on it. I'm getting my boots ruined, but whatever. You know, whatever. So, let's see, and look at the mountains. They're so cute. Not cute, pretty. What am I saying? Anyways, let's just go to it. It looks like there's like snow right here. Sorry, that's my headphones. Just trying to show you guys. So, trying to take a picture. Okay. So, I'm gonna zoom in. There we go. A little look of it. So yeah. Sorry, I was joking. Okay. So all snow. I am like really zoomed in. I just did not zoom out yet. Okay, there. I'm gonna zoom out. Yep. Okay, so that's from my house. There's some snow over there. And there's the mountains. Park. There's our lights. Our lights are still on because we lost a timer. We had a timer last year. We lost it, so yeah. Because it was for mostly that tree, because that tree, we've left on the lights all year. For years since we've moved in, because we do not want to put it on and off, so, and it's really high, so it's all the way to like the top, all the way to here. So yeah, there's this tree that we don't even put on anything because it's just pretty and Christmas because it's green. Yeah, okay. Oh my god. That's everything.
Let me see if it's...
So yeah. Okay, anyways. I was just showing nice things outside. I dropped the camera. We're all fine here. Because we're just fine. Oh yeah, if you guys see like these two black dots on the camera, I dropped my phone when I did not have a case on it. And so anytime it's on the front camera, it will show two dots on the screen. It's on my Instagram too. Anytime it's like really bright, like let me see, like right here, you guys will probably see it. Be right there. See? So I guess I'll show you guys when there's something interesting to vlog about. I'm really bored. We're just watching TV inside. I was trying to tell you guys, but I dropped my phone by accident. So yeah. Anyways, yeah, we're watching TV and having fun because there's nothing to watch on the movie theater. We watch a Scrooge, Polar Express, and whatever that the Christmas Carol thing. Watching Christmas Eve movies. And last night I watched American Horror Story. I like watched it like 1,000 times, but you know, it's really awesome. I'm like in love with it, attached to it. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. Oh gosh, I'm on a swing. Hello, how are you? I was in California. Whoa, oh my gosh. I was in California. I'm supposed to go somewhere soon. With a friend and stuff. I'm swinging and it's really scary right now. I haven't been on these things forever. I haven't been to this park for like 2 years. Last time I went to this park was 7th grade. 7th grade was the worst. It was the worst year ever. I only liked one teacher. Well, maybe two. Oh god, I'm gonna die here. Oh jeez. My mom's here. So yeah. Hello. How are you? How are you doing? Hello, baby. Tell you how soft things that I have done. Today, while I was like watching TV, I edited like the new intro. And I got some like holiday music, so that's good. I'll see you guys later.
Christ the Savior is born. Christ the Savior is born. Would you stand with me for the third verse? Silent night.
Father, I thank you. You're a God who saves and sets us free.